Salute the Badge is brought to you by Montana Railing, supporting the Main Street of Montana for 30 years.
Some say there's nothing like a stack of pancakes for comfort food on a chilly Montana morning. And for Missoula firefighters, it was griddles and gear this past week as they continued the fairly new tradition of throwing a free breakfast on homecoming Saturday. Here's Dennis Bragg.
2017 has really been the year to say thanks to all our firefighters, but this year it was the firefighters' turn to say thank you to the community as the welcome sign went up at Missoula Fire Department Station 2 for a homecoming Saturday pancake breakfast.
Yeah, just an opportunity to open the doors for people to come in and see their neighborhood fire department and let the kids come in and take a look at the building and the apparatuses that are here, and really just a chance to interact with our firefighters and see the men and women of the fire service, serving our community.
And the smiles were everywhere as little firefighters got a chance to clamber around the engines and imagine they were in full-scale response to that three-alarm fire across town. But this event is about a lot more than pretending and posing for pictures. The firefighters know this interaction can be critical when there's a real emergency, that today's service builds an important trust.
It's great to have them in here, kind of give a little fire safety talk as well, but opportunity to have the kids interact with the firemen so they're not scared when we show up on scene to help.
So as the pancakes flipped, the sausages simmered, and the eggs were piled high, the firefighters and the people they protect become closer, more supportive, developing the relationship so important to both sides of the fire service. It doesn't hurt that they're really good cooks, too.
Now, firehouse cooking is always famous. How's the cuisine in there? Have these guys been practicing, or how do they do?
Yeah, they've been going strong since about 7 this morning and cooking up pancakes and eggs and everything, and just a great opportunity, great event.
And they did do a great job. Unlike Saturday morning breakfast at my house, I didn't hear the smoke alarm go off once. In Missoula, Dennis Bragg, MTN News.